Hey guys, and welcome to my outfits of the week. I was kind of bad about it this week. I only filmed three. I'm sorry, I'll be better next time. Monday, my earrings are from Regina. My nails are Essie's turquoise and Keiko's, and then the little gold is Milani gems and gold, I think. My ring is from Forever 21, and my watch is Phosphor. And my hair is just hanging up there. I will link the tutorial where I do that down below. My everything is basically H&M today. My jean jacket is from H&M. My striped shirt is from H&M. I have this in like every color because I love it. And my leggings are also from H&M. It was just a really casual day. And my shoes are from Target. They're the Sam and Libby collection. So that was Monday. Now on to Tuesday. The lighting is so weird in my bedroom. My earrings are from Tiffany & Co. My nails are Essie's turquoise and Keiko's, and the Milani gold gems or something. I don't know what it is. My ring is from Forever 21. My watch is Michael Kors, and my little bracelet is a handmade one. My sweater is from A&F. My little jean jacket underneath is from Hollister. And again, I'm rocking my leggings. It was like a lazy week. So much going on. I just wanted to be really comfortable and casual, and my hair was looking a hot mess. So my shoes are the ones that I wear from Target all the time, you guys know, by Tuesday. Hello, Wednesday, or Thursday, I don't know what day this was. But my earrings are by Regina, my nails are Essie's turquoise and Keiko's, and Milani gems and gold. My ring is from Forever 21, my watch is Phosphor, and yeah, I have a little twist band on there from Goody. My scarf is from A&F, my top is from Marshalls, I love this thing, it's perfect, super casual, and my leggings are again from H&M, I lived in leggings this month. This week, I mean. My shoes are from Target, and yeah, guys, that's it. I hope you enjoyed this super quick video. I swear better next time, and I love you guys. Bye!